This is AP News Minute. A fire in a Boston suburb has already leveled several buildings. Flames are shooting into the sky as the 7-alarm blaze continues to burn. Officials say so far there are no reported injuries. The fire call came in about 2:30 Monday morning. Officials in Mobile County, Alabama, say they've recovered the body of the fourth and final child from the Gulf of Mexico. Their father confessed to throwing the kids off a bridge earlier this month, then recanted, but that confession led to a full-scale search and recovery of the bodies. The bitter cold that's gripping the Northeast is sending officials out to check on the elderly and coax the homeless into shelters. Meteorologists say residents shouldn't expect relief anytime soon. Experts say anyone who needs to be outside should remember to bundle up. That's just what fans did for the final two playoff games of the NFL season. The only game left is the Super Bowl, where the 13-6 New York Giants face the undefeated New England Patriots. The game will be February 3rd in Glendale, Arizona. Early odds have the Patriots 13-point favorites. Judy Boysha, the Associated Press, with AP News Minute.